All right. Hi, team. Early start in the UAE, 7 o'clock. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Michael, Fabio, Scott, Ivo. Let me admit some people that are just hanging around. Got it. All right. All right. That's us. I think I've let everyone in. All right. So today, Tabata. Righto. So have a look. I'm just putting the workout up for you. Righto, so what have we got? Round one, I'm going to do kettlebell swings. You can do thrusters there. You can do anything you want. You can do floor press. You can do deadlift, something with load preferably, okay? Then we're going to do 8 minutes. I'm going to do 180 squat jump and hand release push-ups. Then I'm going to do 4 minutes. You can pick one. So either skips, wall sit, star jumps, step-ups, split box jumps, lunges, alternate V-ups, or any abs of your choice. I'm going to do split box jumps, I think. I think I might do it for all three, but I'm going to do the first one and see how I feel. Hey, Rasha. Then in block two, I'm going to do no chest to floor burpees, okay, for 4 minutes. Then I'm going to do broad jumps and hollow rock hold, okay, for alternate for that 8 minutes. And then I'm going to do a four-minute block again. I'm going to pick one while I'm doing that eight-minute round based on how I feel, okay? Third block, I start off with sumo deadlift high pull, so something with load again. I put ground to overhead option there. Then I'm going to go with a stride jumps. Hang on, I think I've put it down incorrectly. A stride jump, yeah. Chest to floor burpees, and then I'm going to finish. So let me just re-put it up there for you because I cut out half the workout. Hey, Brian, good morning to you. All right, so have a look. I think I was missing a round there, and now you can see there's three rounds today. Perfect. So I've got a kettlebell. I'll be using a kettlebell for swings and sumo deadlift high pull. So I've got a 16 and a 20, probably try the 20. Like I said, the 4 minute block at the end, you can pick a different exercise each 4 minutes, but I'm going to stay with split box jump, I think. So really important you have a look there. I will let you know as we're going along. The only thing is, if you don't have the equipment, what can you substitute the ground to overhead with and the thrusters with? You can choose. You can put the lunges in there, something that we've got down in the bottom block as well, wall sits, okay, plank holds, handstand holds, whatever you want, okay? So if you don't have that equipment, you need to think quick. All right, so the only thing you might have an issue there with, Michael, would be the burpees, but you can switch them out. Okay, so it's completely up to you. There's lots of options there to switch it out with, okay? So you can burpee, you can lunge, you can squat walk. Okay, so you can basically do anything you want. You can skip as well, so it's up to you. All right, so Marsha's joined us as well. So hello, Marsha. We're going to start in a minute. So let me get up because make sure I've got myself ready and you can see me. All right, perfect. So kettlebells first. 180 squat jump and hand release. So I will need that here. Can you see me? Perfect. That's really important. And then split box jumps. All right, so I put the workout up. You should be able to see it. All right. 1 minute, we will start. So if you've got any questions, just shout out to me. It's pretty easy. It's a four-minute block, one exercise. 8 minute block, two exercises. 4 minute block, one exercise. If you decide you want to, you can do all three blocks exactly the same. Okay, you don't have to change them if you like that. Okay, if you pick four exercises, you can do that for the whole 45 minutes. I think it's 45 or 48 minutes. It's up to you. So 16, 16, 16, 32, 42, 48 minutes. Okay, and we'll have a minute break between each block. All right, so we're going to start in 30 seconds. All right, so we'll warm up. I've got my timer ready. All right, so I'll just quickly post that workout up. I won't paste it yet. All right. All right, team, let's get ready to start. Okay, so let's warm up. All right, so we're going to improvise to simulate the movement patterns that you might use today. Firstly, maybe you're going to use weights for a thruster. So let's go down, squat and press. So just put your hands in the air. So I simulate the movement pattern. Boom. All right, let's go down, touch the toes. Let's go to shoulder taps here. All right, nice straight line through the body. All right, standing up in shoulder rotations for 10 seconds. Okay, now we're going to simulate a kettlebell swing. So maybe you've kettlebell swung. As if you are doing a swing without the weights, just go through the motion to simulate the movement pattern, whether it's chest height or whether it's above the head. All right, there we go, touching the toes. All right, into that push-up position. Okay, so we're going to go down to the elbows and back up onto the hands. Plank up, down, just to warm up with. All right, let's go standing up. Big shoulder rotations. Took me a while to get up off the floor then. All right, we're going to simulate ground to overhead, let's go. So touching the floor, reaching up. Touching the floor, reaching up. Notice that we are squatting. We are not bending from the hips. We are breaking at the knees. Perfect. All right, let's go down, touch the toes. All right, into that push-up position, we're going to jump our feet towards our hands. Up we get, shoulder rotation. Last one, we're going to mimic the movement pattern of sumo deadlift high pull. So there are four loaded exercises today. So squat down, lift the elbows underneath, or the hands underneath the chin, leading with the elbows. So I simulate as if you are doing it. This is our last one, and we are going to start. All right, team, let's go. Let me discard that timer, reset it, stop, discard. Cameras on, cameras off, you choose. All right, let's do this. Hey, Marsha, big yawn there. All right, team, 3, 2, and beautiful. My God, got you midway, taking those glasses off. That's it, that's a keeper. All right, team, we're going to start. All right, starting with a loaded exercise if you can. All right, let's go. I'm going to do kettlebell swing. It's going to be tough, so I've got a 20. So ground to overhead thrusters, kettlebell swing, sumo deadlift high pull, deadlift floor press. All right, set your back. Nice work. Steady, rest, 10 seconds, count your reps. I'm still deciding what I'm going to do for my 4 minute block. I've got my rope here and let's go. And my chair there and split box jumps. Start the work. Steady.
Two.
Woo.
All right, one more again.
Let's go. Three.
Nice work. All right. 10 seconds. Steady. Next one is four, halfway. Rest it. If you count your reps, you'll know when to stop. All right, let's go. Four. Ten seconds. Steady. Four more. All right, number five. Let's go. Halfway. Steady. Three more. All right, let's go. Six. Ten seconds. Steady. Two more.
All right, seven. Let's go. Ten seconds. Steady, one more. My next two exercises, hand release. Whew. 180 squat jump. Let's go, eight. Nine seconds. Steady. All right. Hand release push-ups and squat jumps. Ready? Let's go. I'm gonna go chest to floor. Release the hands. Knees or toes. 8 seconds. Keep the hips high. Count the reps. Steady. All right, cups. Woo! On your toes, on your feet. One down. Ten seconds. Ouch. Steady, one, ouch. Two, here we go, let's go. All right, 10 seconds. Steady on your toes. Up we get. My goodness, the cardio in this. Let's go.
Iris. Number three. Down we go. All right, set. Let's do it. All right, 3 seconds. All right, let's go. On our feet. Let's do it. Big jumps while walking is an option. Steady. All right, halfway. After this set. All right, down we go. Set. Let's go. Fourth one. Definitely feeling it. Okay. Finishing half. Finishing four. Moving over halfway after this set. All right. Let's go. Squat into that jump. Halfway. Steady. All right, number five. Ouch. All right, 3 seconds. Let's start the work. Number five. How are we holding up, Rasha? Woo. All right. Tough on the cardio today. Body weights. Definitely strong. Let's go up. All right, team. Let's go. Finishing five. Chest stays up, seven more at least. For me. All right, wrist, six now. My legs are shaking. All right, here we go. Start the work. All right, 2 sets. Hand release coming up. All right, up your head, touch your toes. That 10 seconds is super fast. All right. Let's go. One. Here we go. Start the work. All right. Second last set. Right on your toes. All right, 5 seconds. Right, let's do it. Ten seconds. One more set. All Right, rest. Last one. Carla, we can almost there. It's a tough one. Middle of the day for me and I'm feeling it. So if it's morning, it's definitely going to be tough. All right. But a good way to start your day. On your toes. Oh, I should have started with the squat jumps. It's going to be tough. All right. Let's go. I've got about 10 more jumps. All right, rest. I'm going to do slip box jumps. Oh, gosh. We did these last night, Michael. All right. Let's go. 4 minutes. Heart rate's going to go up. 10 seconds. Ouch. I'm going to stay with it. It's going to be tough. All right. Let's go round two. All right. 10 seconds. 5. All right, 6 more sets, and we get a break. More than 10 seconds. Round 3. Let's go. A long, big week. All right, set, 4, let's go. Every second counts. It's a rep. 10 seconds. Ten more. 5. Steady.
the work. Okay.
I'm not using weights, okay? I'm going to do no chest to floor burpees. I'm gonna do that for 4 minutes. Then I'm gonna do broad jump and hollow rock hold. The 4 minutes after, I'm gonna do 4 minutes unbroken plank hold. 20 on the left, 20 plank, 20 right, okay? So my middle one is gonna be slightly different. If you like the cardio, keep the cardio. All right, this one I'm not using any weights. All right, we're gonna go in 10 seconds, all right? Okay, 3, 2, let's go. No chest to floor. 8 sets, 10 seconds. Rest. Oh, this one's gonna definitely be tough. I think the last block's gonna be the toughest. Let's go. All right, 8 seconds. Rest. Whew. All right, get ready. 3. Let's go. Let's go. Halfway. Last one. I'm gonna do hollow rock hold first. All right, I'm gonna do hollow rock hold, bend. So heart rate's gonna come down, spike up, down, 10 seconds. Steady, on your feet up. Right, 2 foot takeoff, 2 foot landing. Let's go. All right, 10 seconds. Almost there. Okay, rest. We go back down, back to abs, 2. All right. Still got everyone, squat, or you can do anything you want here. Crunches, sit-ups, anything. Just don't do the plank. I'm doing that next. I'm going to do left plank, 20 seconds, 10 seconds plank. Right plank, 20 seconds, 10 seconds plank. All right, rest. All right, ready? Let's go. Halfway. Rest. All right. If you are doing the dish, your spine needs to be on the floor. No arch. All right, 10 seconds. Number 3, I said that, didn't I? I hope so. 3, 2, 1, up again. So it's about 8 jumps for me. I know at 4. We're at 10 seconds. Let's go. I like to squat into my jump. All right, halfway. Oh, maybe more. All right, halfway now. Fourth set. All right. You got to finish it though to get to that halfway. Let's go, extend. 4. The broad jump combination here is enough to keep those calories up in the higher range because the heart rate's way up there. All right, let's go. Finish. 4. Let's go. I like the feel. It's enough to feel like you're still working, but it's the calm before the storm of that final set. All right, let's go. 5. Let's do it. Let's go. 6th round. All right, 8 seconds. Two more after this. All right. Three, two, let's go. Finishing six. 5 seconds down already. 10. All right. 7. Up we get. All right. Second last one. On your feet, up, let's go. One more. Let's go. Let's start the work. Finishing 7. Two more chances. All right, let's go. 8. Good. 10 seconds, last one. I'm going to do lateral planks. And planks. All right. Let's go. My 4 minute block is going to be low intensity. Let's do it. I'll save the split block sound for the final one. So an active recovery to make sure I'm strong for that final block. All right, here we go. Okay. Actually, I'll go down onto my elbow here. All right. I was going to do it on my knuckles, but it's a bit slippery. Sweaty as. All right, I'm going to do 10 seconds now. Here in the plank position. Then I'm going to do 20 on the left. All right, so 20 now, left. So my knees are not going to hit the floor for the whole 4 minutes. We get a break after this block. All right. Okay, let's down. Now my next exercise will be 4 minutes of sumo deadlift card pull. So back to the weights. All right, let's go. We go back to the right. So number 2. So keeping everything nice and tight. You can extend the arm if you want. Just make sure it's not slippery. All right, I'm slipping here now. Almost halfway. All right, to my left. You can go to your knees if you want to. You can take the 10 seconds as rest. All right, let's go. So when you go from the plank, lateral plank is going to the plank. All right, number 3. Over halfway now. All All right, here I go. Back into the plank, finishing the third one on the next beat. All right, here we are. So I've got one more each side coming up. All right, so hopefully you're feeling good there. Heart rate's dropping, so I'm sitting at just under 100 beats. All right, back to the center. It's gonna really spike this last round though. Back to the high intensity exercises. All right, last one each side. All right, get ready, 5 seconds. All right, to the center. All right, we got our last one. Let's do it. Then we'll take a breather. All right, team, standing there. Okay, so what have I got now? Sumo deadlift type pull, so something with load if you can. All right, then I'm going to do a stride jump and chest to floor burpee is my combo, so it's gonna be quite intense. And then I'm going to finish with split jumps again, okay? All right. So you got 40 seconds. So we have last 16 minutes of work. 30 seconds. Actually, I might just bring this back here. All right, 10 seconds and we start. 10 seconds. All right, set. Let's go. If you're doing sumo deadlift type pull, elbows are leading. Kettlebell under the chin, 10 seconds. Steady, rest. All right, 7. I don't know what's worse. That'll swings. Let's go, number 2. Starting with the stride. Let's go, number 3. Let's go, 5. Rest. is a hard block. Let's go six. All right, wrist. One more. All right, ready? Eight. Steady. All right. Stride jumps and burpees. Let's go. Ten seconds. I'm going to do chest to floor. All right, let's go. Number three. Let's go. Ten seconds. Rest. Three. All right, get ready. Let's go. Four more strides. Right, you ready? Let's go. Four of each. Let's go. Halfway. All right, rest. All right. Let's go. Halfway, 10. Rest. Let's go. Finish 6. All right. Number 7. All right, let's go. Second last set. Ten seconds. Rest. One more of those. All right, let's go. Come on. How many? All of them. Halfway. Rest, one more reach. Let's go. Last one, team. Ten seconds. Rest. Whew. Right, you ready? Let's do it. All right. Right, rest. This goes super quick. All right, ready? Let's go. Halfway. 10 seconds left. Four more. All right. Five. Let's go. Halfway. All right, three more. Five down. Let's go six. Halfway. It's a nice sequencer. All right, let's do
Activity
it.
Activity completed.
One. Ten down. All right, steady. Oh. Hey, my legs are shaking. Okay, that was tough. Okay. Oh, oh goodness. How you feeling, Marsha? Rasha? Brian? All right, team. I found that difficult. Ah, hello, little Michael. All right, team. You ready for our photo and our stretch? Three, two, one. Gotcha. All right, beautiful. If you're in a rush, thank you again for coming. It was tough, okay? That was nice in the middle. That middle was amazing. I loved it. The end, the start and finish was just like, oof. All right, so nice work. I'm just going to put a cool down song on. If you need to duck off, that's fine. Just make sure you stretch throughout the day, okay? All right, so Michael's disappeared. So he must needed to go early. All right, so here we go. Whew. All right. How many calories? I'm already there today. I'm not doing jiu-jitsu. All right. All right, knees to chest. Oh, that's a good one, Brian. Well done. Move goal in the morning. Well done. All right. My legs are burning. All right, so I'm going to extend. So we'll spend a couple of minutes here, okay? Okay, we'll bring that knee across. Oh. I'm gonna reset. Oh. I just wanna lie here. That killed me. Alright, I'm gonna bring that knee across. Session 30 on 30 off. I like Wednesdays. It's a tough session, but it almost feels like recovery in comparison to the Tabatas. The Tabatas are absolutely deadly sessions. Woo. Well, I'm gonna let you keep stretching. Okay, so I'm gonna duck off and I shall see those of you that are here tomorrow, and then I shall see those of you who are back Thursday. So make sure you have a great day, Rasha, Reem, Khaled, Brian, Fabio, Scott, Marsha, and Ivo, okay? So I shall see some of you tomorrow and some of you on Thursday. Did you enjoy that, Brian, since you were on screen?
Great. Thanks, Eva. Yep, thank you.
See you. My pleasure. See you later. I'm going to start recording now.